has an enormous amount of debt. He's really poor. He's the poorest person I've ever. If John had a cologne named after him, it would be called Poverty, and he wouldn't be able to afford it. Okay.
I'm just glad that Sarah got time off from her regular job as a deep sea fisherman. Did you find that outfit at the Wreck-It Ralph section at Target?